Habla hablando.
Babashua. And this one now, the first episode of Nigeria Feedback on Top My Color TV. Now, I don't believe now, matter what the boss did this afternoon, I will enter to look at Tosla on a frequency. And the matter between government, allowance, and coppers. How much if you say Nigerian government is supposed to pay coppers every month as monthly allowance? That is the case for today. Now, I will enter to make a Tosla the frequency of country, voice, and seas. They will make their own opinion about this issue. No way, no way. And they come back.
Correct, man. I want to touch your frequency. Are you ready for me? And I'm in there here. What's your name? Rose. Yeah, there. Let me ask you a small question. Like, how much you feel, say, Nigerian government supposed to break up us every month as Allah?
Normally, it has always been said that they should pay an amount of TK, right? It's not really coming for them. They are still paying them or something. So on the normal days, they should be paying for an amount of TK. And as it is now, everybody is expecting the third year that is not coming for us. So it should be the normal TK everyone.
So now, if you pick up us, like you pick up us 30K, you go do okay for you.
Normally, sure, of course.
Are you a copper?
Not really.
You didn't cooperate?
I don't know.
You want serve? The topic gives you as a fire. Thank you very much.
Hey, Mr. Frank, how are you doing now?
I'm doing well.
Have you been late with you?
Very
have you
well.
Talked with you? Have you communicated with you?
Yes, sir.
We're chopping up with my bed. Yeah, dead, yeah. But I'm picky. Now, look at this in your matter. What do you feel, say, like how much you feel, say, Nigerian government feel they pay coppers as monthly allowee go do okay for them?
For me, what do you think where Nigeria is supposed to pay coppers every month? 100,000.
100K? Who does this matter give you?
My
speech
tell me make
a total. Is it 100K? Your head dead here. And I tell you, but if they pick up as 100K, like what's in a waiting 100K to do for coppers?
As it stands now, all the software where you go for school and all the sort where you do courses, at least all those money, if you gather them, will they pay you 100,000? If you use them, invest, clothe yourself, buy yourself better thing that do good. All the software where you suffer for 4 years, don't be this. 4 days, 4 years, don't be 4 days.
My guy. Your head full, I'll tell you. But if they pay you 100K, like, if they give you 100K, you go like when they pay you the money once for 1 year, and when they pay you every month.
So, every month.
Every month?
They do account every month, but then for my account.
They go and do account every month.
And they tell you, maybe you need to so that last month of the year, I go collect
them.
But gather them for me.
I tell you. Okay, as they be, the question me, that's not the matter, your head is there. And I tell you, government. Go ahead, boys.
Ever.
You hear me, Abi? They go feel you. They feel me, Abi? We are short enough.
Correct.
You did it.
That can be.
What's the money for you?
Money?
Aria, who are you? What's your name?
My name is Petra.
Petra, are you there now? So you find like two people. You throw away. And I tell you, now we can ask you one simple question. Like how much you feel say Nigerian government is supposed to pay coppers as monthly and like, we go there okay for them?
Okay. As coppers, for me, 200,000 gold.
Hey! Then yeah, they tell you, you want king government? 200K!
My dear school will be small thing now.
So what did make you feel the 200K go okay for coppers?
Okay, the stress and everything from first year to final year. Like me, I'm 500, like, it's 5 years. So after spending like 5 years, I want to serve the Nigerian you supposed to pay me like 200 naira at least to compensate?
Better begin your head, daddy, I didn't tell you. Okay, I should happen. Make us see as you finally vote to come out. Like, what if you say 200k go beautiful copper?
Okay, many things. Maybe I can use it to start a small business. You know, in Nigeria, there is no one, at least self-independence. And 200,000 will do a lot. Two and above, like I say. Let me not be too big.
Okay. No, voila. I got them at the top, go ahead, boys. You feel me, Abby? Yeah, they there. God bless you. Better picky. See how you fine. Because it's true. How you doing? What's your name?
Thank you.
What's your name? Abu. Abu. Ah, you're dead here. I tell you, I want to sell your frequency. Do you hear me? Make a to sell your frequency. Like, how much if you say, okay, make government pay up as every month as monthly allowance?
30,000.
You're dead here. Why you talk 30k?
Because the normal minimum wage is wrong.
Normal minimum wage, Abi? So now you're vexed, say, and they don't add others, they don't add coppers. It's with you.
No, it's with
me. Are you a copper?
You're a copper,
Abi? No wonder. You're a copper, Abi? You're a copper, Abi? Yeah, they're there. Like, they pay you 30k as a copper, you're doing okay.
I'm not doing okay, but the manager will pay.
What thing 30k will do for you?
Because I still like food and house rent.
Food and house rent?
Yeah.
Stop picking your head, they're there. Abi? How much you feel, say, Nigerian government supposed to pay coppers, you know, cop members as allowance every month? We're going to do okay for them.
Wow, as for me, I think they should be paying them at least 50,000 naira at
the hey, all right, then, yeah, 50k. Hey. Okay, what if you say coppers feed with 50k?
At least they're using it to be taking care of themselves since they are serving Nigeria, and Nigeria is supposed to be taking care of them.
Hey, I tell you. Okay, as it be now, make I ask you the last one for to come out. Like now, if you serve Nigeria now, then they pay you 50k. Go, they okay for you?
Yes, no.
You go reason you well.
Very well.
You dey cooperate.
Yes.
You want serve?
Yes.
Yeah, they there. Take calm. They go hear your voice. Yeah.
I did.
What's your name now?
I did. My name is
Iben. Come here, but you're dead. I tell you. What can I ask you? Small question. Are you ready for me now? Small question.
I did.
Make a talk about your frequency.
Oh, yeah,
Now, make a small question. How much you feel, say, Nigerian governments supposed to pay coppers every month as monthly allowance? We're going to do okay for them.
Are you serious? In Nigeria?
For Nigeria now?
Coppers.
And I tell you.
Coppers, maybe those guys, so they wear uniform.
And I tell you, dead. Yeah.
Uniform plenty now. Maybe MOT.
Maybe MOT.
Which one now?
Boss, you do okay, so?
I do okay now.
Coppers now, when they serve Nigeria, coppers!
Okay, where they wear khaki uniform?
Yeah,
yeah, yeah! Try now. Those are free everywhere now.
I tell you.
They're supposed to pay them better money now.
Like how much?
They suffer somewhere near the work.
Like how much?
Like 50k, 60k.
Your brand dead here.
Now what?
Okay, Abi?
They try.
Like if they give coppers 50k, like if you say 50k, they okay for them. What if you got 50k?
They go, they okay. Some of them say their uniform, they tear finish. Some of them go work out, their shoe down, open. They suffer.
Abi,
you can use and change their life.
Abi, your head dead here, but I'm big deal. But shout out to my best. Shout out to my best. Sorry, they enjoy yourself. They eat abasha. In Igbo language, they call it what? Abasha. For English, they call it what?
Abasha.
Abasha. My mama, your head down. Okay, I'm going to make a relate with you. Make a communicate with you. Are you ready for me?
Yes.
Okay,
yeah.
I want to ask you one simple question. How much should we say Nigerian government if they pay coppers as monthly alawi every month? Supposed to pay coppers as monthly alawi every month. We go, they okay for coppers.
Yeah, 60 to 100,000.
60 to 100,000.
Yeah.
Okay, choose one. Is it 60 or 100?
100,000.
Yeah, they there. And I tell you, okay now, imagine now say you be copper. They can't give you 100,000 as a copper. Like the money go, they okay for you.
It's not the okay.
But what if you carry 100k do as a copper?
I said, I'll manage them because things they hard.
You go manage them because things they hard.
Yeah.
Abi, don't worry. Go back and go, boys. They hear me.
Black MC, or words with a standard of Ashua. I don't enter streets, I don't come back. I don't hear from them. I don't hear that all I still be there for body this afternoon. And some million people like me, government, they pick up a social amount of money as allowance. And many others, see, they say, they will let the government pick up a social amount of money as allowance every month. But right back now, my people, we will carry the matter, arrange them, I still be packaging, and current people are got them for top. But they tell us how they feel about the issue, and what they will feed you to make up as they okay for this country, Niger. And right back now, my people, go down to to our Twitter handle. Check your phone right now. Go see all our social media handle for that place. Go on the Twitter handle and make vote for our opinion poll. Tell us how you feel about this issue. What do you think about this matter? And the Google be that. And right now, she will come out. I will come out now, not until I come with you again. Next episode. No comment.
My Color TV, life in living color.